Child, shoo! Mafia can't have child witness when Mafia teaching lesson. Huh? This awkward for Mafia. Mafia not sure what to do. Boss, what do we do with eyewitness? Teach her lesson, boys! Come to Papa Mafia! Why, you little... I'm gonna take you down! Aha! You can jump! No child will be in the way of Mafia! Aha! Oh, my head! Enough! Mafia won't bow to little girl! Prepare to feel Mafia's wrath! Do not think about avoiding barrels! Heads up, little punk! See if girl can handle this barrel! Stand still! This lead nowhere! Mafia need to take care of this Mafia style! Prepare to feel what Mafia do to old ladies!
It is you! Ever since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with these magical hourglasses. You must be very lost, kid with the hat. You're in the heart of our town, standing before the most powerful man you will ever witness! Everything you've ever owned belongs to me now, including this hourglass piece. If you want it, we'll have to settle it in true Mafia style! Lights! Action! It is showtime! Blammo! Supercharge!
Let go of me, you psycho!
Mafia Ball! Ultra Charge! Mega Charge! Ultra Charge! Mega Charge! It can't be!
Look who we've got here. I guess you've found my little beastment, eh? This last timepiece is all mine. If you want it, you're gonna have to take it from me cold, dead hands. Here we go! Time to bring out the big guns! Here we... Go! Aha! Slice of life! You've done it now! Check this out! Here we... This one ain't rubber! Gentlemen! I can't believe I let ye be the star of my movie! Have a little heart-to-heart. Have a seat, lassie. Ever since you arrived on this planet, these timepieces have been falling from the sky. Now, I can understand if you feel they belong to ye. I get it. But did you know they can rewind time? With one timepiece, I could reclaim the trophy that belongs to me! That's right! The loss of award 42! I got second place at the 42nd annual Baird Awards. Me! Can you imagine? DJ Grooves managed to get the first place trophy. I need just one timepiece to fix this mistake. Can't you spare just one timepiece? Thank you, lassie. Oh, you won't regret it. We'll fix this little mistake in history and go back to having a flawless record. Unfortunately, I cannot let you leave this room. I can't risk work at night. DJ Picnic will mock me for cheating. It was nice knowing you, lassie. Goodbye. With one timepiece, I could reclaim the trophy that belongs to me. That's right, the loss of award 42. I got second place at the 42nd annual Baird Awards. Me! Can you imagine? DJ Grooves managed to get the first place trophy. I need just one timepiece to fix this mistake. Can't you spare just one timepiece? Oh, you're a greedy young lass, aren't you? I just need a single one, and you won't share. Well, if you want this timepiece back so bad, come and get it! Remember this little bomb? This time, it's attached to you instead of me lovely train.
One minute and 26.
Better hurry up!
Self-destruct. To hurry.
Check this out! Time's ticking away!
Darling, darling! Hang in there! I'll find a way to defuse the bomb!
40 seconds until self-destruct. We're done.
Is ready! Come here!
How could you do this to me, lassie?
Darling, I guess you found my little secret, huh? This last timepiece is all for me, darling. If you want it, well, I guess you've just gotta come and get it. Yee-haw! Hi! Yeah!
Here we go! Yeah! Wah! Here we go! Yeah! Here we go! Ladies and... Watch out! Below! Oh, darling, darling, you're so rude!
Let's have a little heart to heart. Have a seat, darling. Ever since you arrived on this planet, these timepieces have fallen from the sky. Now, I could understand if you feel they belong to you, darling. I understand. But did you know they allow for rewinding time? With one timepiece, I could reclaim all the trophies that belong to me, darling. Every single trophy I've lost to the conductor where he has cheated his way to victory. I can't prove it, darling, but I'm certain the conductor has been manipulating everything to make sure I'd never win. I just need one timepiece to fix years of cheating and fraud. Can't you spare me just one timepiece, darling? Oh, thank you, darling. You won't regret it. We'll fix years of fraud and cheating and go back to the annual Burn Movie Awards being honest and upstanding. Unfortunately, I can't have you leave this room, darling. I can't risk that word gets out. The conductor will throw a hissy fit like never seen before. It was nice knowing you, darling. Goodbye. I can't prove it, darling, but I'm certain the conductor has been manipulating everything to make sure I never win. I just need one timepiece to fix years of cheating and fraud. Can't you spare me just one timepiece, darling? Darling, 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 you're so persistently selfish. I've brought you to stardom, and all I ask in return is a single timepiece, but you won't share? Well, darling, if you want this timepiece back so bad, come and get it. Remember this bomb, darling? I stole it from the conductor's movie set, and now it'll be your demise.
1 minute and 20 seconds.
Time's in your way, darling.
Better hurry.
his head pop off. That wasn't a coincidence. It popped off the moment he stopped being useful to me. And guess who else just became obsolete? That's right. You. Now that possessed outhouse isn't bothering me anymore, and all those contracts of yours are tidied away, I don't need you around. Besides, you didn't think I was gonna let you keep all these timepieces, did you? They fell in my forest, kid. They belong to me!
Mercy.
All these timepieces landed in my forest. They are my property. So, let's make a deal, young lady. You get out of my forest, and we never see you again. How's that sound for a deal? Not a fan. Too bad. You don't make the calls here. Here, I'll even make it easier for you. Now, all that's left is for you to sign it. Work, right? I'm giving you a chance to scram, kid. There's no catches or clauses this time. What if I give you your soul back? Will that make you leave? No? Hello? Are you there? Why aren't you saying anything? You're quite the character, aren't you? And a tough negotiator. Fine. I'll sweeten the deal for you. Take my last timepiece. If I continue to see you around my forest after this, I'll be very disappointed.
Thank you.
even hit evil mustached girl. We have to help.
You got it, lad. Let's give her something she can jab at that little red nuisance so she'll get lost. Let's roll. Little girl, give us a shove right into that red lass's ugly mug.
Mafia drop pawns. This gives Mafia an idea. Little Hat Girl need help to turn back time. If Mafia explode, Little Hat Girl get useful pawns. Mafia has to explode to save world. What? Plan is crazy. Hello, Mafia. No worry. If Little Girl succeed, Mafia come back when time rewinds. Now, punch me with all your might, fellow Mafia. No hesitation.
Red-hooded girl, get lost! Hat girl, here, take these!
Those Mafia lads, so foolishly brave. But eh, what's the point of living if I ain't got me train anyway? All right, DJ Grooves, the two of us are gonna help this little hot lass. Get ready for a mean punch. And you aim for my face. That's my weak spot. This angry red lass needs to get lost.
No! You're the bad guy! Get lost!
We don't need a hero! Get lost!
Get lost!
My powers are disappearing?
Yeah!
Lass.
Let's watch our movie, darling!
Don't you dare leave, lass!
Let's watch our movie, darling!